Today is a top down weather. Let's go. I have so much to do this weekend. Classes start on Tuesday. Today is a Friday. My college starts pretty later. My college starts later than most colleges, that's for sure. Basically, I'm going to go to the college for brunch. And also, I'm gonna walk around to find my classes with a few other girls. So we're gonna eat brunch, walk around campus. And then after that, I'll come home for about 5 or 6 hours, get some of my work done. I have to get a new backpack. Okay, we actually have to go now. Let's go! Walking to our dorm right now. It's just so pretty outside, and I'm obsessed with it. We stopped at Starbucks, and I got my first full drink. So good. So I'm drinking my Starbucks, and now we're looking around the library. I met a few new friends, and they're the coolest human beings ever. Right now I'm with one, and we're having a lot of fun. I chose the book. I'm gonna get The Girl He Used to Know. Already looks so good. Ella helped me pick it out. So I'm excited. This is so vibey and fun. Now we're gonna explore more of the library, because we don't really know what we're doing here. Guys, I'm back. I know I did not film a ton of the college opening stuff that happened just because I really wanted to be present, and I was also meeting a lot of new people. So I just wanted to update you guys a little bit on what's been going on the past few days, what I'm thinking, what I'm feeling, all of that. So the past few days, I've really just been trying to be on campus as much as possible because I'm commuting. I live about 15 minutes away from the campus. My biggest goal is, because I was a commuter, I wouldn't be getting that like one-on-one time in the dorm or the social interaction in the dorm. So my goal was like anytime there was an event to just be there. And I'm telling you guys, it has been so rewarding.
The people I've met have just been so kind and inviting and welcoming.
I've already gotten plugged into one of the campus ministries. They're so cool. They're awesome. I met some freshmen my age.
They're hilarious.
Played volleyball. Friday was the big night called Glowchella. They had like booths up after the new student convocation where we all just went in and heard information that we needed for college. They then had like a booth fair of all of these local businesses, clubs.
Anything that you could think of that you might want to join or be interested in. They had people talking about it.
Greek life, all of that jazz. I don't think I'm going to rush. I'm not super interested in being a part of sorority just because I have so much on my plate already. And I really like some of the campus ministry routes. That's kind of what I'm interested in more so. But you guys, I've just like gone up to people and been like,
hey, like, what's your name? You look super cool.
And I'm realizing like it's really not that awkward in college. Like college is so much different than high school, and I can already tell that I am loving it so much more. It's just like fun. Like I feel like it's summer camp on steroids. At least that's been my experience so far. I really had a moment because I was like, you know what, God, I didn't think that I would enjoy it here. Like I thought I would just have to like put up with it because that's where the scholarships were and everything. And I remember after Friday night just being like, God, thank you. Thank you for making me give up the thing that I thought I wanted so that you could give me what you knew I needed. And I feel like that's the story of my life in so many circumstances. Thank you, God, for telling me no to the things I wanted so bad in the moment because I couldn't see what he had planned for me up ahead. And just the cool people I met. It's just honestly really freeing and really cool to have people who like me for me, it seems like. After the club fair on Friday, there was something called Glowchella, and it was literally like a music festival. They just had huge speakers, blasted all of this music. We had glow in the dark stuff. I didn't video it because they were also like throwing paint, and I didn't want that to get on my camera or anything. And I just had a blast. I hung out with some of the friends that I had met. We danced, we had a blast, had a fun time. And then yesterday is Saturday. There were more events I've gone to. This whole weekend has just been so busy, like it's blurring together. Today is Sunday, and my biggest goal is really just to get prepared for this week. Tomorrow is a community service day, and I just have a lot that I have to do because this weekend has been so busy. I haven't been able to do the things that I typically do that make me feel better about myself. Vacation. Today is my first full day of classes. Cannot believe it's here. Okay, I'm gonna get ready and come back. Okay, I'm all ready for the day. Here's my little fit.
I'm putting on this jewelry and then I have to go.
And then this funky little hairdo I did today, but I think it's really cute.
Okay, so I'm officially done with all of my classes of today. Just left my astronomy lab. We got to look at the planetarium and the pretty stars, so it was really fun. And now I'm headed to lunch. The campus is so pretty, and I think so far my classes are chill, but like my 1 3-hour lab was like, oh, you gotta write an essay today, and I was like, girl, what? So anyway, I'm on my way to meet Zoe for lunch, and then I'm probably gonna study and finish that essay because I did not finish it in class. Let's go.
I got a brown sugar iced shaken espresso, and now we're studying. I created an assignment tracker. It looks super cute. So now let's finish this essay. Let's do a little debrief of today. I got home a few hours ago, took a shower, washed my hair, talked with mom and dad, told them about how my first day went, and now I'm going back to the BCM. They're having a tacos and trivia night. Let's go! Today was actually so good and so fun. There was so much traffic this morning that I was not prepared for. It's been like 100, 102 degrees. It's 7 p.m. Friday. In Tennessee recently, which is insane. Basically, I'm a communications major right now, which will literally just allow me to continue doing this. Also, it just opens me up to get several different types of jobs. I really want to be a Christian speaker, and I think that'll just give me some more skills to do that. But I'm also interested in taking theology classes online. We'll see what God has in store for me. But this semester, a lot of my classes are just like essential classes that I have to take. So I had to have a science credit, so I'm taking astronomy. So basically I get to look at the pretty stars in the planetarium, talk about the constellation, observe the moon.
Like, okay, get it, I guess.
But anyway, I've also made a lot of really cool friends, and I'll like be on campus and be like, oh my goodness, look, there's somebody. Also, one thing I like about my campus is it's in Tennessee, but for some reason it gives me like Central Park vibes. I don't know why, but anyway, I'm gonna head to the BCM and I will see you guys later. We're now at trivia, but we only have like 3 points. We're gonna make a comeback, guys. It's currently Wednesday morning. I didn't film more last night, but my team got like 4th place, but we had so much fun playing trivia. We got every single one of the Bible trivia we got. We slayed, we killed, devoured. Then last night, me and Rebecca decided, we were like, hey, we're gonna go to the gym. So it's like 7 a.m. right now, and I'm currently on my way to go work out with her before school, so let's go. Okay, I'll see you guys when I get to school.
So I just got out of my astronomy class. I'm pretty sure the professor is my next door neighbor, so that's kind of funny. Now I'm headed home to get some work done and rest. Literally at lunch, me and my friend just talked about cults the whole time and our weird obsession on them. So it's pretty slick, not gonna lie. Today was a good day though.
I just got home, but I got some packages, so I thought we would open them together. Like I guys, Okay, first package is from YSL. They my bestie. I have been on their PR list for forever, and I love their products. Okay, it looks like these are longer than the typical lip product, so I'm wondering if they're like a different type of lip product they're sending me. It's their liquid blush. You're making me blush, YSL. Hello? Oh! I cannot wait to try these. Here's the next box. It's a glass water filter pitcher. Thank you, Glacier Fresh and YSL, so much. I think this is like a water filter. Okay, okay.